Look at all this space out here, man. You know what I'm saying? What's that over there, man? I don't know, man. Try to tell them it's life out here, man. Yo, golden bars out my diaphragm, pure blinding. That's the God in me, and if they co-sign it, spacesuit and keep a laser full of ammo. Fresh sneaker, no feature, no collabos. Built with Navajos, felt on a couple. Leaving wisdom, new vision, had to let them go. So terrible, guilty of a prosecuting. Wow. Think they're ready for it, definitely, absolutely.
Yeah, prepared, never scared, I've just blessed one. Word to cut, father, it's the funky 3+1. Cold evening, now the 84 bus call. Westworld rolling, bumper J Chaz headphones. Doctor, do much, a shooter with the space looper. My counterparts in LP, lace super raw material for students. Examination, towards putting labor into overtime and animation. Never sterile, but no contamination in the dirt. We just glue it all together like some lamination.
With blasteration, no procrastination. Passing through the Milky Way, docking at the bay. Tasting a little space, moon pie in your eye glazed over in the race. We float, not fly, defy, then apply. Cutting out the copy and paste. Couldn't trace our signal, unidentified, no swindle. Stardust soul by the bindle. Activate habits, rekindle. See the rabbit through the window in the innuendo. Connected the vessels and probe this globe.
I think that one aspect of going away from Earth that we need to think hard about is, do we take everything with us on the mission from planet Earth? Do we lift everything we need from Earth's gravity well? Or do we figure out how to take materials from elsewhere and use them to enable missions? And this all boils down to what I refer to as the tyranny of the rocket equation.